use, and they will start responding to the indicated remedy in a better way. I've used histamine in some of these cases. They've been on antihistamine for so long. There's this one medical doctor who was so hyper, on the move, you know. He wouldn't wait even for a minute when he came to see me. He had to be taken in right away. Even if there was a patient inside, I'd be getting messages from my staff. He's come. Because he was very busy. He was an intensivist. And he was on Argentum Nitricum. But he had taken huge doses of antihistamine because he had urticaria, he had lots of issues, skin-related problems, itching, and he would never, he was very impatient. So impatience when has to wait, that is histamine. It's when I gave him the histamine, and since then, I mean, I didn't hear from him almost for 8 months. I thought he'd given up on her. He said, no, I'm okay. And then again he came up, the impatience was not so much, there were more the Argentum Nitricum themes. And then Argentum started to work on him again.